These are the steps you need to do in order to create a document in Google Docs. After logging into your account, make sure you're in the Drive. Right above the word Drive is the word Create. Click on Create. You have a couple different options. You can do a Microsoft Office style document, Microsoft presentation like PowerPoint, an Excel spreadsheet, a form to collect data, or a drawing. We're going to just make a regular document. Click on the type of file you want. It will open up. First thing you need to do is rename this. It'll always be called Untitled Document. Click up here in the top corner. Type in what you are going to be naming that document. And then use it just like a normal Word document. And you have created. You're done. As soon as you've typed everything, it'll always say all changes saved, and you're all set.